The country's electricity demand declined for the third straight month in another indication of an economic slowdown. Electricity demand from distribution utilities declined 13.2% in October from last year. Data from the Central Electricity Authority showed India's monthly consumption of diesel has also been declining since June, hitting the lowest level since the start of 2017 in September. Subscribe to the channel for more news.